The Detroit Institute of Arts Inside Out program is in its 13th year. Within those years, we've been to over 100 communities throughout Metro Detroit and as far as the Upper Peninsula of Michigan and Mackinac Island. This year, we're in 9 communities throughout Oakland County with 127 pieces installed. We have 10 in Farmington and Farmington Hills. At the Hawk, we have 5 installations. Behind me, you see a piece of artwork by Norval Morisot called Cycles. Morisot, also known as Copper Thunderbird, founded the Woodland School of Canadian Art. He was self-taught and painted the myths and legends of the eastern woodlands. This piece features 6 animals. Can you guess what they are? Public art is so important because it helps foster a sense of pride within your community, which is why we want to bring pieces of artwork to you where you are. It's our mission to help people find personal meaning in art. I want to invite you to come down to the Detroit Institute of Arts to see these works and so many more in person. General admission is always free to those living in Wayne, Oakland, and Macomb counties. I hope to see you there.